for the first time, we are now hearing from the mother of a man allegedly gunned down by an Uber driver, this happening in Midtown.
Why did he shoot my son in the back? Why did he take his life? Kevin just graduated Morehouse.
And that is the mother of 34-year-old Kevin Fulton. A vigil was held for him just hours ago where he was shot and killed at a Chevron gas station. Earlier today, the gunman was arrested and charged with felony murder.